I'm living in that 21st century, doing something mean to it. Do it better than anybody you ever seen do it. Screams from the haters, got a nice ring to it. I guess every superhero need his theme music. No one man should have all that power. The clock's ticking, I just count the hours. Stop tripping, I'm tripping off the power.
Brian seems to be missing the action right now. Handicap match on the way.
Come on.
Let's go, boy.
Yeah.
Into the ring post.
That must have hurt. Damn. Be on the wrong side of the ring. He needs to get to his partner and make a tag. Thrust by AJ and another thrust.
They're really working on his back right now.
AB is setting up for a neck breaker.
Listen Temple, weighing in at 208 pounds, Julio his way to the ring from Tokyo, Japan, weighing in at 187 pounds, he is the only guy, Mr.
Come on,
was doing something in a bad way. Off the apron. I don't know, despite this match, I think Mr. H is playing my game on Matrix. It looks like Matrix has picked up bad speed on that. Pick that at 2. Let's take a trip back to Rebellion. About that trio back.
Listen, they had it coming, bro. But that's not even close to what they settled in right here. This match is the same as guys is going low for low.
Matrix, what is he gotta do? H's been playing game, mind games with him, and Matrix is not gonna fuck with it. It's about time he puts him down. Mr. H.
Oh, Banderas to the outside. Oh, NZ, wow. Stunned Mr. H a little bit.
Let's go!
What is he just doing? Uh-oh. What's going on my son, Mr. H? Oh, man. I think something is activating on this stage. I don't know. This is a spot on him. Oh,
come on,
I'm on
the side. Come on, right.
And as you know, partner, royal family, they run this.
I wouldn't agree with royal family running this, but I think Damian Hunter got a chance at this title.
I got a slightly disagree.
You think this child is gonna beat me? I'll be
the man.
Well, Kid is taunting the fans right now, but they want to let them know that he's been doing this since day one. Here goes his day one chance.
Yes, indeed. Day one chance. And it's pissing KJ off. We are a fire crowd. They want the day one to win the match.
The lock up in KJ just throws day one right off of him. Oh, the disrespect.
And the taunt by KJ.
He's letting the fans know that this is nothing but royalty.
Let's
let's take a look on Day One's backstory. He's really been the underdog in this whole WWF, you know what I'm saying?
Yes, I totally agree. KJ's in control.
You better not! Everyone's bringing a fight. Duck the line.
What a slam by KJ in a 2 count.
You would have thought you were. Shut up.
The one with the little bit dazed, KJ Evans is still in control. KJ Evans looking for what leg to work on.
KJ grabbing a hair on Day One. Reversal. Combination blows. Oh, nice combination on Day One. And KJ comes up with a slam of his own. And a pump up.
Looking to be heated. KJ looking to be.
Won't die.
A strong lariat by Day One. And another one.
Come on.
He's fired up, ladies and gentlemen. A kick to the gut. Like he said, I'm a suplex.
This ain't enough.
They must say it isn't enough. You must do more to get the win. They want all to stand up for, but it's a high risk move. Super Frog Smash by Day One in the cover. Two and three quarters.
That Frog Smash looked like it had him right there. KJ Evans looked like he felt all of that.
I thought it was over, partner. But Day One still got a chance in this match.
I'm gonna end it!
He say he's gonna end it. Is he gonna end it? In the fans
want. This is over! 6-3-1!
Did Day One stand up? Of course, my KJ. Once again, KJ caught the fans.
What is AB doing out here?
Thank you. Yeah, I like this guy. The question is, can Hector walk out tonight as the new boss? I'm still very confident because he's got the crowd right on his side. Over Skywalker, continue his reign to summon.
This is my baby! This is my girl!
This is not his music. This is my life.
Their final exhibition scheduled for one fall is for the WWF North Eastern Championship. Introducing first, the challenger from Bronx, New York, weighing in at 170 pounds, Hector Rodriguez! Pounds. He is the current winner of next Northeastern champion, Jeff the Skywalker!
Oh yeah! It's me! Let me!
Wow.
Me!
Yeah, you're not going to be here, my girl! New chance from the crowd. Oh, the disrespect for the death. Wow, look at this. Oh, wow, what a comment. German secret. Oh, wow. Jeff evades. Oh, wow. Hector's looking on like, what's going on? Where are you going? Like, Hector's like, where are you going? Come back in here. Oh, an arm drag, wow. Oh, another arm drag, wow. Oh, massive. Wow. Hector in control, wow. Uh-oh. Oh, solid two pickup. Wow. All
right,
Champ
all right,
is working all right. Hector.
All
right, I tell you. Jeff is a fighting champion, but I don't think he's gonna retain from that. He seemed pretty confident after he took out Super Fly. I see the gear and the music that he came out with. Oh, wow. Devastating knee to the head. Oh.
Oh no, not like this. Not like this.
What a knockout punch that was. Right like this. Oh, wow. That Skywalker retained. Kyle Q did not like this.
Here is your winner, and still, your Eastern champion, Jeff the Skywalker.
Oh, wow.
mugging him, that's in his dominance.
Let's see. Wow, here we go. Oh.
Hey, yo! Hey!
Yeah, he outsmarted him. Oh, that was wicked.
This rest home is real. Woo! Ah. Oh. Hey, you know why you like that, AC? Ah. You told him this fucker. No,
I know. CMC is showing that pain is more so than pain. Yep, he is. Can one guy find that? Let's see how it is. Oh. That was another one. That was the road.
Too smart, too fast, smart, and y'all just too stupid.
Oh. That's from CMC.
What?
That was
four. Make sure it's three next time. Okay?
Good job. Okay, so it's energy from CMC. Just see. Like, you don't like the crowd anymore. Here we go. What's going on here? Oh, land on the feet. Oh.
Yeah.
What's the deal? Oh, people. Oh, that dropped it. Wow.
Come on.
Alright, see, let's see. Monkey keeps seeing used his body to do that moonsaw. You saw that? What is he gonna do with the game? Monkey King.
Shut the hell up! You're in my house! I want WWX now!
Yeah. He said that he wants WWX right now.
I'm about to superplex your ass, son! Pass this one back!
Oh, man.
Come here! Yeah, come here, back up, son. By your head. Come here, son.
The crowd said it was three.
What are you doing? Get the hell off me. What the fuck is this?
locked in.
Oh man, I don't know what. Devastating forearm on this roof from CMC. Wow.
Call
him a
hammer fist!
Oh.
Yeah.
Oh.
Fuck!
CMC was an injured.
CMC up right there.
I agree. I agree. If I'm almost gave out on that poop, that shit out.
It was really. What the hell?
Oh, he sells back. Oh, another one.
Championship! Introducing first, red challenger from Brooklyn, New York,
weighing in at 145 pounds, the challenger, the bleeding heart, AJ Lethal! And his opponent, from Bloodsport, weighing in at 195 pounds, he is the current Bloods United States champion, the student of the game, Isaac Lee!
We'll find out right now as the bell sounds.
A whole year, we finally made it. It's an honor to be in the ring with you, my friend. Let's do this.
Wow, what a sportsmanship. Wow. Here we go.
Come on!
Wow, AJ is fighting. He's a man on a mission. The way AJ is taking control, he looked like he was ready for this.
Come on!
Wow.
and I can hear it right here. The fence behind you.
Come on.
Oh,
come on.
Oh,
come on. Come on. Come on. I know for a fact. Bring it.
Wow. AJ coming out one heck of a match.
His title bothered me for months.
What's still on his mind is what he has to do. It looks like that neck brick that has dazed Isaac.
I need you now, mother. Come on. Isaac,
throw it out the ring.
Come on.
Counter forearm from Isaac. Wow, here we go.
Ah! Oh, what the?
Oh! What a stop. Ay, ay, ay.
Let's go!
Here in the back.
Come on! Come on, man!
Here we go. This is here! Wow!
I'm gonna go get some more.
final exhibition scheduled for 1-5 is a lightweight for the WWF Grand Slam Championship. Introducing first, the challenger from Bronx, New York, weighing in at 175 pounds, Max Kapazian! And his opponent from Lakeland, Florida, weighing in at 180 pounds, he is the current WWF Grand Slam Champion, Johnny Morgan!
Here we go.
Yeah.
He's firing up. What's left? What's left of Max? What is left of Max? Let's go, Max. Max can't take his eyes off the Grandstand title.
Come on!
Down and out. What a match between these two gentlemen. The crowd is feeding into this match. Taking his eyes off that title as he looks to climb. As he looks to climb. Oh, he's staying on that deck. Come on, Max. The crowd behind Max. Oh, he's fingertips away. He's fingertips away. Oh, shot. And the chair shot to the back. And a blow.
Yeah.
fighting up the ladder with his big team. Dante for real got his eyes on one thing and one thing only, and that is defeating Chris Angels. Here comes the phenomenal piece.
My name is Cassandra.
Well, let's find out. Enough of the talk. Let the referee go on his side. Let's bring him down. Let's do this. I think he's gonna go for another two. Oh! Kyra's with a drop kick.
That's right, Dante.
That surprised his angels. He didn't know Dante had that in him.
Oh!
back on the
table. What are you doing? I'm just talking to him. Do your job.
I'm on the sideline being a problem right now. Showing not to mess with the royal family.
Come on, all
of you. He's working that way. He is showing why it's a problem. Wow, come on, Dante. Who's in it? For the car, here we are. Kicked out of us. Oh, wow. And he goes right back to the leg. And he goes back to the leg. He continues to work. Right back on the leg. He's not getting out of this.
Let's go!
to the left. What is Chris Davis thinking right now?
Bristol Rock, weighing in at 160 pounds, Joe from Southside to make the Queens.
Hey, yo! Rasta!
Die Rocket!
We want Rasta!
What is my mindset?
For my favorite song.
start to attack the bands, I don't know. Sound like the Rocky Chains.
Thank you, everyone, for attending Power Slam.
Back shots, leave! Back shots, leave!